going?
To the pool, to the pool, to the pool. Whee! To the pool, to the pool.
Wow. Is that your pool dance?
Yeah.
Awesome.
A red neck and one has
because
a blue
neck. Because it's a boy.
Oh, so the female is blue?
The female is blue.
Oh, we didn't know that.
Because Bill's a boy, he's got a red neck.
Oh, and the blue ones are girls.
That's a good question. Now we have the answer.
I think I have two bears now.
You have two bears now. Okay.
Yeah. Look, Luca, Bill's got some dirt for you.
Yeah. Mom, there's another Bill too.
Yeah, he's got a big frog. The other Bill.
Oh. Hi, Bill. We love you, Bill.
We're so happy to see the okapi. I hear we've been here so many times and she's always back there.
Oh my god.
This is baby. Yeah, we saw the mom pregnant last year in August.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
She was pregnant, yeah.
What are you making?
I'm making this. And so the boss doesn't get me.
Okay.
That's his password.
Okay. Came across this rare species of griffin at the animal kingdom today.
He's actually a griffin.
Cool.
Isn't that cool?
Looking around.
How is it a toy?
That's very cool, huh?
How is it a toy and it could move his head and stuff? You got to get that video.
I would have to give him a bath and then.
Interest you?
This one.
Yeah? The little one.
No, this one accent.
That one?
Oh, that's from Alice in Wonderland.
This is new. Who's this guy? Is that the canary?
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good job, buddy. Another trade.
Another successful trade.
Good job.
I didn't see. It was or wasn't.
There's another one over here. Little one.
That's a millipede. Millipede.
It's not a centipede, though.
Oh,
okay. If it was a centipede, okay, it might attack you. It'll be very gentle, honey.
Finally,
a whole bunch. It must be like a nest.
A whole bunch? What?
There's one here. There's a big one, then there's a little one over there.
You gotta watch where you step so you don't step on them.
Oh, here comes our transportation.
Here's our bus, honey. Put them down on the ground gentle. Put them on the ground gentle.
Put them down.
Put them down gentle.
I'll put them in there.
Okay, yeah, you can put them right in there. No one will step on them. Good boy. Luca, do you like bugs?
Yes.
What's your favorite bug in the whole wide world?
Millipedes.
Millipedes?
Yeah.
How come?
Because they're so cute, they float on me.
But you like bugs just a little bit, right?
No.
What do you mean?
I love them.
You love bugs?
They're my favorite.
Wow.
So much for watching. Please, if you haven't already, like, and if you want to watch some more of these videos, subscribe. We got lots more content coming your way.